Joining me now is NASA Launch Manager Omar Baez. Good morning, Omar, and congratulations to you and the team.
Well, good morning. Thank you.
Well, everything seemed to go very smoothly with the count. Can you give us a little recap of the activities?
Yeah, absolutely. The team came in about 3 in the morning. We weren't looking at any launch vehicle issues or any issues with the range or the spacecraft. Nice, smooth countdown. We had a little bit of drama towards the end there with upper level winds taking us out of our range there and getting us red. But as soon as we loaded a new steering component into there and used a different load relief, we were able to get back in the green and give the go to launch. And it's been a smooth launch. First and second stage and into separation, and a little while ago we saw the video of the spacecraft separating, and they tell us that the solar arrays did deploy, so exciting, and the team is jubilant from what I can see in the control room.
Absolutely. Well, it took a long time to get to this point today. Can you tell me a little about the great team involved in launch?
Absolutely. This is like all launches, this is a big team. It's a team effort from the NASA team, our sponsoring center, which is for this one is JPL, NASA headquarters, science mission director at the Earth Science portion of it, and our CONAI and Argentine partners for this mission. There's a contingent of international partners too with instruments on it, so it makes for great complexity, a lot of distances and cultural changes, but we get it all together here. It takes a little bit more time and a lot more coordination, and this is stuff that's good for the global community, so a great job by all, and this will be good for all of us.
Well, Omar, thank you for taking time to stop by this morning, and again, congratulations to you and the team.
Thank you very much.
To recap this morning's events, we had an on-time launch of the Aquarius SAC-D spacecraft aboard a Delta II rocket at 7:20:13 a.m. Pacific Time from Space Launch Complex 2 on Vandenberg Air Force Base. This will conclude our live launch coverage. For more information on NASA's Aquarius mission, visit www.nasa.gov/Aquarius. From the Mission Director Center on Vandenberg Air Force Base, at launch plus 1 hour, 8 minutes, this is Delta Launch Control.